Do you know what an evangelist is? It's not someone who takes this on themselves, but it's someone that receives God's heart for lost and hurting people. It's so easy to push it off. 93% of the church does. No sense of responsibility to actually get out there and find lost and hurting people. You know, there's no way I can communicate this. The greatest joy that you're ever going to experience is when you lead someone to Jesus.